worst thing you can do for someone you love is fear for them. The worst thing you can do for someone you love is fear for them. Put your hand on your sister. Is that your sister? Put your hands on her. In the name of Jesus, pray in faith for the one you love. Pray in faith for the one you love. Pray in faith for your children. Pray in faith for your husband. Pray in faith for your brother and sister. Pray in faith for your family. Do not fear for them. The enemy will use your fear like a magnet. Your fear is like a magnet for the devil. Your faith attracts God. It's not your words that attract God. It's your heart. Can you see her?
I can.
She's trying to look at her heart. See, I can't see my own heart. Can you see your own heart? But God looks at the heart. Ask God to show you your heart.
Thank you.
We're going to be sharing testimonies. Testimonies of freedom. Testimonies of healing and deliverance. And we will also be praying for healing and deliverance and salvation. So if you want to come back, come here at 6:30. And you're going to be hearing some of the stories, radical stories of freedom. And come believing for your own freedom. In fact, it would be a good day to invite everyone you know. You know that heart condition you've had? Why don't you come with me and hear some stories?